So we're here with Krasimir. I guess the strongest Bulgarian armwrestler. Can I say that?
You choose.
So
I think it's so.
Strongest Bulgarian armwrestler. Tomorrow you're going to face Marcio Barboza and right arm soccer match. So this is your return to WAL. Last time you were here, you couldn't say. Unfortunately, the champion. So tell us a bit about that match.
I wouldn't say unfortunately, I wanted that match actually. I wanted that match. And I think that I could do better if I was pulling in straps all the three matches. And I didn't try to attack like I did the first round. I should just try to stop him in the three matches with straps. I think that I could tire him and maybe beat him in the later rounds. But if I have another chance, I will do different things and things you can have.
So you think you can fight almost with everyone on WAL?
Yeah, I want to pull all the best arm wrestlers all over the world. It doesn't matter which arm, I just want to pull anyone.
Tomorrow, Marcio. This Marcio is veteran on WAL. He has a lot of matches. You can study him, you know what he's going to do. Plus minus, you know. So what's your thoughts about this match?
I think that probably 80% will go inside in that match. I think that it will be a full war.
It will be a full war.
I think so. I just hope that I'm strong enough to finish all the three matches from my side.
So you won a 3-0?
Yeah, I came here for 3-0, but 3-0.
So you get that win and you go 4-0.
If I win that match, I won the Hutchins.
Last time you met Todd Hutchins was
last year in Bulgaria. Actually, I think that I pinned him, but the referee didn't give me the win because it was very fast. I think that I have something to give him back.
So that would be an interesting, good match. Best of luck to you and see you tomorrow.